Pose for the ladies. Very uncomfortable pose, but it's okay. All right, contestant number two. Oh! Okay, all right. So strong, as strong like bull. All right, number three. Oh! It's all about the back here, and the back side. Yo! Oh! It's like Tarzan going through puberty. Yes, yes. All right, you ready?
To the beach, which is the free beach, or you go straight ahead, depending on where you board at, and coming to this little shopping center here. So from the looks of it, it looks like pretty much Carnival owns all these shops here, and it looks like it's about all the Carnival prices. Raining earlier, the rain's cleared up a little bit. But there's a lot to do here. We do have two ships in port. We have the Carnival Dream and the Carnival Magic, which those are the same class ships. And also, if you have a passport and you would like to get it stamped, there is a place that you come down here that you can get your passport stamped at. So just looking at the prices so far, it's a little bit different than the other shops and places that we've been to. It's a little bit more organized here as far as when you do a shore excursion. All of your shore excursions will be posted here when you get off the ship. Of course, when you get your shore excursion, if you go through Carnival, you will be notified on where to go at